guy, see that guy, and Gewe Sen. He made it to Ile-Ife. This is Ile-Ife, guys. We are just on the broad streets. This street is very popular here in Ile-Ife. Just have a look at the architecture of Ile-Ife. This is on my way to Ibadan. You know, guys, I've promised that I will touch many places in Nigeria. So this is just my experience in Ile-Ife. I discovered the road network is not bad, although the road isn't so good, but it's so direct. Guys, so we're heading to Ibadan. This is how it looks like, guys. From Ile-Ife, Lawa. Have a look. So, guys, yeah, I've just been informed right now that that we are in Modakeke. Maybe you heard about the story of Modakeke and Ile-Ife those days, that they used to have clashes. But they are now together, I believe. So right now we are in Modakeke. Just look at the city of Modakeke. This is the broad street, the main street in Modakeke. So the Modakekes, or how do I call it? You would like to see your town. You know, this is how it looks like now. You know, still very nice. People are just going about the normal duty. Shops are open. There is peace here in Modakeke. So have a look. So we'll be going towards Ibadan, and we get to Ile-Ife as well. They are together. They speak the same language. So there are no more fighting. So just have a look. Have a look, guys. Have a look. Have a look. So this is Ile-Ife. This is, yes, that is just the boundary. You see, from here now is Ile-Ife. So this place is very popular here in Ile-Ife. You know, have a look, it's still the same. You have not been here for a while. That is a Odudua status. You can see it in Ile-Ife. Life and direct. That's it. Odududaiwa. So we are here in Ile-Ife, going towards Ibadan. How is this place called? This street.
This is Ibadan Road,
guys. Have a look at Ibadan Road in Ile-Ife. If you are new in this channel, guys, and you have not subscribed, I wonder why what you are still doing. Just go and subscribe. It's for free. As I'll be showing you so many places. Some of us might not be opportune to be everywhere. But seeing the picture of where we've lived for a long, you know, is something very special, guys. Be part of this family, just go and subscribe. Go and subscribe. Yeah, if you are new there, it's your guy Ege Wilson talking to you right here in Ile-Ife. Have a look. Ibadan Road. That's Ibadan Road. That's Ibadan Road. Ile-Ife. It's a legendary town. Yes, exactly. Just want to have a look at OAU. how is OAU presently looking like? So let me show you. Let me take you to OAU. So still on Ibadan Road in Ile-Ife. Ganga is still there. Look at it. Hilton Hotels. This street is so long. That's it, eh? Sky Rainbow. I'll capture it.
Sky Rainbow Hotels.
Yeah. It's in rare. Yeah. So that's it. That's all about Ile-Ife, guys. Yeah. I decided to go around Ile-Ife. You know, I go through the main street, guys, just to showcase how it is presently looking like. So just go and subscribe to my channel. It's very important. And stay tuned as I'll be showing you Ibadan, you know, the capital city of Oyo State. I'm heading there now, and I'm gonna show you the present outlook of Ibadan City, which is the capital city of Oyo in Nigeria. Come along with me and let's go there. It's your guy, Eke Wilson. Baggy Markets. That's Baggy Market there in Ibadan, the capital city of Oyo State in Nigeria. Yeah, guys, we are approaching New Road now. Oh, they call it Iwo Road, though. We are approaching Iwo Road. They just told me we'll get there soon. This is the way to Iwo Road, guys. Have a look at Ibadan. It's bigger than Ife. I think it's bigger than Ife. Because this is the capital city of Oyo State. Guys, have a look. Ibadan is big. I think it's the biggest. It's bigger than Lagos, I think.
Yes, man.
Eh?
Ibadan, the largest city in West Africa.
Oh, yes. I've just been informed right now that here in Ibadan is the largest city in West Africa. Let me put it that way. Guys, look at it. Ibadan is big, man.
In 400 meters at the roundabout, take the fourth exit onto
AFK. Let's go through Ibadan City. It's your guy, Eke Wilson, right here in Ibadan. Yeah, have a look, guys. Have a look. Let's go there in Ibadan. Guys, look at Iwo Road. This is Iwo Road. In Ibadan City.
Exit the roundabout onto A5.
It's beautiful. So a lot of people. It's not as crowded as in Lagos. But yeah, it's a bit crowded too. But I think it's only Iwo Road that is bit crowded.
A5 for 2 kilometers.
Have a look at Ibadan City. Let's go around. Let's just move around Ibadan. Have a look, guys. Let's go there.
Oh no, I need the link road.
Yeah, yeah. It's with Jim Miller.
That's it. Guys, everything, guys.
Yeah. You can see that here in Ibadan. I think this is the right. The best time to go out. Let's go around Ibadan city.
Still there. Meters, your destination will be on the left.
Looking at we are heading to Mr. Wash Nigeria Limited. So we'll soon be there. So we'll get to our destination. Yes, guys, Ibadan is quiet, man. What do you guys think? Leave a comment. Let me see. Let me know what you. What do you think about Ibadan? Considering relocating here, this is Mr. Wash Nigeria Limited. We go to our destination. I'm Ende. Send me here. Hi guy, it's your guy Egge Wilson. So we are heading for Lagos now. This is Lagos way there in Ibadan. Guys, have a look. We're on our way to Lagos. Because that's Lagos. Sang be Lagos. We fang nak Lagos. From Lagos nak Ibadan. Dawat Vivi Minuten. Es ist nur eine Stunde. 20 Minuten.
Idiot.
So come meet, guys. Here fang nak Lagos. Come along with us. As I'll be showing you a particular place, very important place in Lagos. Still in Ibadan? Let's go there. It's your guy, Egge Wilson. Express road, it's very perfect. Let's have a look. Guys, so guys, it's your guy Egge Wilson. We are now in Lagos. You know, like I've said, Lagos is so busy, guys. You should be preparing for traffic jams in Lagos. So, and you have to drive smart in Lagos. That is just it. So, this is Lagos. Just have a look. Have a look at Lagos, guys. Hey guys, this Agege area, Ikeja. So, this beautiful evening in Agege, Ikeja area. Have a look, guys. Ojodubega. So they are just telling me now that we are in Ojodubega. In Lagos. So guys, have a look at Ojodubega. Guys. Really?
That exhaust is 9. How many million? We are 7 million. have a look, guys. Let's have.
So these are area. Yeah, they said there is queue in. To even purchase a petrol, you need to queue here right now. So have a look, guys. Just have a look. So this is also part of Lagos, you know, where you will be confronted with traffic jam. So have a look at this area in Lagos, guys. Let's go there. We are still in Lagos, guys. We are right now in Isolo. Do you guys notice something here in Lagos? You can see that the traffic jam is so is that there's no traffic jam. Sorry, you know, people can no more buy petrol, so many people park their cars at home, and that is why the street is very free. So this time around, you can now go out. If you can buy the petrol, you can purchase petrol, and you still have the money, you are free to move around in Lagos. In the olden days, you know, every place is always filled up. But now it's something different. Look at Lagos State. This is Lagos. This is, where are we now? This place?
Isolo.
This is Isolo. Imagine, look at Isolo. How quiet it is. So have a look, guys. Have a look.